Okay, so 20th of December, and I thought I'm gonna make a quick video about this iPhone 7 I have. It came for home button. So if you see that, the click works, and that when you put my thumb on this button, and this just goes crazy and it vibrates a lot. Sometimes you get that the click doesn't work and home button when the Touch ID is working. So Touch ID basically faulty on that. If you go into settings and try and have a look on Touch ID and passcode, add a fingerprint, and it's gonna go crazy. It's gonna say that you apply less force when touching the home button. So I'm not just doing it, I'm just putting it here and just goes crazy. It comes up with this option message that, hey dude, too much pressure on that. Okay, this usually happens when you change the screen or something. What stopped working? It doesn't matter. Okay, so what actually is happening here, that the guy, he changed the LCD on it, and while changing the screen, they have damaged something, and that's where we have to work. We already have another home button to do. This one is of another phone, but this one is like a multiple problem. I'm gonna show you under the microscope on this. What's wrong with this home button? Okay, multiple problem, meaning that I was thinking to work on it, but then I checked the damage and I said, okay, let me do this job first, which I can do on cam, and I'll show you here what I mean by multiple damages here. What they have done is one of our beloved friend, Mr. Totsif, he broke it. So what he has broke first, or whatever, maybe his customer, they have broke these connectors. If you see that connectors are broken, and then they have cut here, and they also have damaged the, okay, where is that, let me just get that view where I can give you up. Trying to adjust the camera for you, and I don't know if you can see that now. Tiny crack, and that's done the damage. So this is the tiny crack here on it, and this edge. And you see, the rest of them are okay. Just a tiny. Look at this. How tiny it is. Any? There's a tiny crack here at the corner that causes the problem. And this IC. That's it, nothing major, but we also got a problem here, a tear on the flex. You see the tear? And then we also have a problem with the connector. We got this multiple problem on Mr. Tosi's phone. Hopefully you can see that now, that his connector is broken. So I'm not gonna work on this one for now, because I know that it's gonna take a bit longer, and the other guy is in the rush, so I'm gonna take it off, put it back in the box, and let's go back to this phone which came for home button repair. Let's put this one, phone 7, back up there. Tools are everywhere, messing around. Okie dokie, let's see now what we can do. Is it recording? Is it bleeding? Yeah, it's fine. You're okay with the recording. I hope the voice is fine as well. Okay, let's go ahead. Let's check this. I'll try one more time. Click works, and that is not working. So, just gonna close it, disconnect it, and oh. That is something new, never seen that. I'm gonna show you. The screen got the crown. Crown of Queen. Woohoo! Must be very lucky screen, hey? It's got a crown or something. Yeah. Precisely. Precisely. I have no idea what is it doing here. Anyway. Let's just disconnect it. Hope he has not done any more damages anywhere. Got it. Right, so okay, it's a bit messy all here. Anyway, it doesn't matter. I'm just gonna put the stuff in, and I'm gonna use a Kapton tape to protect it from the heat. And I've got the IC ready. And, right, okay, I'm gonna show you as well that where's the damage on this flex. Thing here, it's got tiny little damage on this corner. Yeah, that here's been damaged. So tiny, man. Rest of them are okay, everything is fine. Alright, let's go ahead, let's do this. This service is, you also have on the this video is going to be on our YouTube channel, and we also would get the service of it on the eBay and on our website. Okay. There you go, the Kapton tape is on. That's how it looks. Okay, so yep, it's done. Let's need a bit of the heat. I'm gonna put the heat down to 300. Yeah, 299. Yeah, and the air is a bit low as well. Air should be down to. Okay, so let's just clean it up first. It's not necessarily that you clean this too, but I do it because when it gets a heat here, it becomes really, really hard later on. So it's better to just take it off when it's soft. It just comes off easy anyway. Then when 7 I display IC, oh, it was a display problem. We just tested with our testing LCD and we found out had a problem with the backlight circuit. So I changed the IC, black diode and glass diode. Then I also changed the display IC for that. It was still didn't work. Then I checked with the donor board and I checked it was my mistake with the glass diode. I put it wrong way. Luckily it didn't damage anything else, so that was done, that was success. Here we go, this is off. Okay, almost there. I just clean a little bit of it, so it makes my life easy. And once it's done, I might put a that liquid to protect it. Almost done. And this is the time to lift up the IC. Okay, this looks good. Now we need a little bit of flux on it. Increase the heat. And let's take it off. Done it, took it off. Charge kar rahe. अच्छा और उसमें क्या चल रहा है मसला सिटी वाले में? आपने बोल दिया ना स्टीव की
वो तो होगा ऐसे ही करना
है उसका बोर्ड बाहर निकाल के देना। ओके सो वी आर ऑल डन हियर। Looks good. Fine. Put the volume down. Yes, please. You can speak, talk, no problem.
iPhone 7 Buzz Bundy, you still got it?
Which one? Problem?
It's shortage.
iPhone 7. You done it. One was not done yesterday, no? Two of them, egg, not done egg, done egg. Okay, let's just clean it. To put a new IC on it. One of the resistor came with the soldering tip. Just put it back on. For this purpose, Krypton tape is amazing because you can also see what's happening under the tape and also stops the heat. So that's how it looks like. Do a bit of cleaning, removing IC. Don't be afraid of this bit here. It's fine. Because it's not going to go under IC. Okay, it's also but be safe from the any sort of damage. I mean, it won't cause any trouble. I've done many of them. I know that it works. without any issue, as long as the home button is original and that top IC is not cracked, we can do this IC. If there's an IC underneath here, if that is cracked, then it's really, really a pain. I don't know if somebody's fixing that, because if someone is, please do share the knowledge with me, because I have not been in that region yet. Okay, and we are going to get a new IC and we are done. Just give it a bit flux just to make sure. I'm going to give it a bit nudge of it. Just going to make sure that. Right, okay. Buzz Mobile working okay, sir? Any? It came for touch SEIC, but then we had a problem with the display too, so just make sure everything is fine on it. Okay, I'm not happy yet. Yeah. This is it.
And I'm mind reading you. Is this mine?
Checking. I'm doing. I have two of them.
Fixed or not fixed?
I'm going to take some time.
Try camera, John.
Okay, so it looks alright to me. And then we are good to go. Let's check now. What happened? Should work. Finger cross. Yeah, haven't done any additional damages anywhere. Okay, so managed to put the IC on and just make sure that it works. Now you know why the captain tape is here now, yeah? And we are going to check that if it's working now. Mm-hmm. problems. Okay, phone came on, good sign, and we have done that bit. See, that his message is not coming anymore, working fine, and is also that message on the touch ID and passcode, add fingerprint, and we are okay with that. I'm wearing the gloves, so that's why it's coming up. I know that it's done, but I've just, for the video's sake, I'm doing that. There you go. When did I come out? I don't think it's gonna work. Let me take my gloves off. I'll try now. Let it cancel and then do that again. Just gonna make sure everything is fine. None of the fingers been added. There you go, so this is done. A successful repair. iPhone 7 home button. So if you have any, that glove, putting back on. Struggling with that. Anyway, so yeah, this is done now. And we can tell that it's doing this and it's not coming up with this message. So yeah, iPhone 7, home button, which was, hey, Vonik, let's do that. I'm sorry, but if I can do, what is it? Can you do this? LCD all. Check the video of it, what it is. Right, so this is it. I'm gonna finish here this video. And if you have any sort of repairs, go over. And this is our shop address, Future Phones. This is our website, and we have eBay as well. Cheers. Thank you very much. Bye bye.